I'm not sure how interested you're going to be in this, but this is my swish new phone. There you go. It's probably not going to do a great job by turning it. But there we go. And this is what my little studio looks like. Set up for my show tonight with the Morgyle. With my lights. There's that. And there's another light pinned to the mirror. And another one up there. So there you go. So that's what a Flat Earth UK looks like from behind the scenes.